And they were off. Benny, Benny, Cowboy King, Bon Voyage, and Resurgence all gunning for the lead. His Resurgence is just in front, with Bon Voyage prompting from the inside. Cowboy King is on the chase now, third position, 5 ace to go. Seve is back in fourth, and Benny, Benny, second last position, and Dr. Bolt now 11 to 12 to close in on Resurgence. Resurgence past the half mile pole, with Bon Voyage second to the inside. Cowboy King leveling off for a run on the outside in third, and Seve trying to save something there from fourth is racing in hand with 3 furlongs to go. Benny, Benny, and Dr. Bolt in the back. Here's Cowboy King making the lead. Cowboy King, Bon Voyage sticking hard to the inside, and Resurgence in between horses. Seve's let loose for some run at the quarter pole, then followed by Dr. Bolt and Benny, Benny last to make the turn in, where Carrasco and Cowboy King are going on. Cowboy King with a 4-length lead. Here's Seve now taking that second spot, and Dr. Bolt picking up pieces on the outside, they're followed by Bon Voyage and Resurgence and Benny, Benny. They're close to the wire. Cowboy King. 6th Laurel win for Cowboy King. Does it in sharp fashion to win by a half dozen, maybe a little more, from Seve, Dr. Bolt, and Resurgence and Bon Voyage. Time 109.82.